I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Good morning, Pierce.
Homework clinic is available to all students on Mondays and Thursdays from 3:10 to 4:10 in the Media Center starting this week.
Good morning, Pierce. This week, Wednesday to Friday, we'll have Spirit Days. Thursday is Blue and White Day, and Friday is Detroit and Michigan Day. So your pride for your city and state.
Robotics Club has begun, and the 7th and 8th grade students are welcome to join us. The club meetings are on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays after school to 4:30 in room 70.
Videogame Makers Club is at the same time in the same place. Learn to code, make graphics, build levels, and design a fun game. After school to 4:30 in room 70. 3 days a week, we will have an after-school bus so you can get home after homework, clinic, or robotics club. The bus leaves the school at 4:15. Ask Mr. Clark in room 7D for more details and more robotics team or video game makers club. Have a good day, Pierce.
My name is Ariana. I'm the president of the Keynesian Club. You may ask, what is the Keynesian Club and what does it do? Well, basically, we set an example for our peers, but not only do we set an example for our peers, we do it in front of it. Like, we dress formal, we plan events. And the whole reason why we do this is because we want to make the school a fun and better place. His own chosen people, royal priesthood. Royalty, royalty, royal, royal.
At one point wasn't viewed as an equal. His own chosen people, royal priesthood. Baby, you royalty. Lift your head, come back home. Brother, you royalty. How would you the chosen people?
I'm Mumbo Jumbo, president of the Kings and Queens Club. If you're interested into joining the Kings and Queens Club, then you only need to do two things, and two things only. First, you need to get a permission slip from Mr. Williams and get it back to your parents. Second thing you need to do is write a short summary about why you should be into the Kings and Queens Club. Pierce Forever.